Are you a busy, overworked parent looking for the best side hustle this year? Then look no further than Print On Demand. Print On Demand is a style of dropshipping that allows you to sell highly viral products that you never have to touch. And it remains one of the lowest cost ways to get started in e-commerce. There are platforms out there that are built around these viral products. Platforms like Teespring, Shine On for Print On Demand jewelry, Viral Style. These guys have inbuilt viral products that you just create designs for, and then they give you a link to market. Personally, I've done over $363,000 in 18 days with Shine On. This is just on the platform. With my business partner, we've sold millions of dollars between the platform and our Shopify stores. And that's just with jewelry. For an example of how fast you can make money with Print On Demand, last Q4, which is a Christmas holiday sales period, we did $732,000 in 18 days. I have a link in the description for a full case study on this period. I show you how to create these pieces. I show you the profits. I show you absolutely everything you need to understand how to create these pieces and create designs that go viral. That was literally creating a six-figure business in 18 days. Imagine how much time you could spend with the family knowing that you've already made that money instead of working so bloody hard. I share this with you not to impress you, but to impress upon you, as they say, because I want to show you that I am speaking from experience when I'm creating these videos for you to use in your own print-on-demand business. Now, platforms like Teespring, Viral Style, Shine On, Redbubble, these guys allow you to send your customers straight to their platform, they process the transactions, they print, fulfill those products, and then pay you the profit off the top. What this allows you to do is focus on the two things that matter most in print on demand, the phrase or design and the marketing. And the best part is you can do this in less than an hour a day from home with your family around.
Hey Dad.
What? And because you're not having to focus on the customer service, the emailing, the brand building that does come later on down the path, you have so much more time and money to invest in actually creating designs that can go viral. So what makes print-on-demand products sell? If you apply the 80-20 rule to print-on-demand, 80% of your time will be devoted to the researching of the phrase and designing these pieces. The other 20% is put into the marketing. These two elements are super simple and thankfully super basic. Meaning even for a trade qualified carpenter like moi, I can still create six figure design. I speak extensively on the basic fundamentals of print-on-demand designs, and you should watch this video straight after this one to understand where to get started. So how do you get started? Firstly, you need to go to shineon.com and sign up for an account. The best thing about ShineOn, it allows you to design a lot of products very, very quickly. All you're designing is the cards in behind the actual jewelry piece. The other thing about ShineOn that stands out is the margin that's in these products. The amount of profit that you make on each one sits at about $43 when you include the upsells. That means you have a lot more profit there in order to help you scale and push that further out and make more money. This process of testing is fundamental to finding those viral pieces. Check out this video here where I give you the 3-month strategy for Q4. In it, I talk about the budgeting, how much time you'll need, and of course, how much money. That's budgeting. This whole process can be done in less than an hour a day. You can spend more time on it. Of course, it is quite fun, so you probably will find yourself doing more of it. Once you sign up to ShineOn, what you're going to need to do is register a domain. Something like overworkedparent.com. It could be anything. It's just so Facebook can see that you're a legitimate business and they can verify your account so you can run those ads. Once you've done that and got it connected, it's then time to set up your Facebook business manager. As with any business when you're first starting, there is a little bit of prep that you need to do, but once it's out of the road, you won't need to do it again. Just get it done and then you can get into the testing, the phrase creation, the phrase finding, the phrase design. Once you've got that sorted, it's then into the phrase research. Phrase research is a fancy term given to surfing the web. It's effectively what it is. It's literally no more than surfing the internet. You're effectively searching for funny phrases, love quotes, other products that have sold well, and creating something unique for your own niche. If you need to find a niche, make sure you get my 1000 plus niche list ebook for free from the link in my description. Once you've found a quote you like, it's time to design it up. I use Photoshop. I've taught myself how to do that over the years. It's not that hard. But If you don't know how to design, you can use platforms like Canva, which is absolutely incredible. They make it so simple to bust out a heap of designs very, very quickly. Once you've designed your cards, it's time to upload them to ShineOn. First, select the product you want, upload the art, check out all the awesome mockups that ShineOn gives you that you can use in your ads on Facebook. To learn how to run these Facebook ads, make sure you watch this video now. If you want to learn more about print on demand, make sure you like and subscribe. Ask questions below. I always respond. Thanks for watching.